Hey guys, Hunter Dean here, and we are just going to continue from here. And this will be my last episode for the day. And then I'm going to go away. Oh shit, that's not good. Come on, hurry up. Okay, we're not there? Ah, lucky. So, yeah, so this is going to be my last video for today, and then tomorrow I'll do another few videos. I did 3 videos today. Well, we claimed his team, he's not here. I think we're gonna have some chipper.
Hey Lara, Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry, she's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Oh, yes!
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of the clear sky and brought down
make some new stuff.
It's not rational, you I'll know. Upgrade it's not my rational, Lara. There must be some explanation.
Bow?
I just don't know what this is yet.
Give reinforced limbs for only 50. Oh shit, that was like 300. You have a wrapped string, so enables a faster firing rate. Okay, I can do that. I have 50 left. I doubt I can do anything with it. Yeah. There, I can spend that, and then I can spend my 2 tribute points, or skill points, whatever. Put on brawling upgrades, withstand more punishment in combat and life fighting another day. I don't know what that does. Use dirt and rocks to blind your enemies and leave. To master that, be my hunter skills. These are all unlocked earlier. Oh, I don't know what this is. Focus mines, time to aim deadly shots at your back. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, there we go. Now, there we go. Look at every bow.
I can't do that now.
What do you mean I can't do that now? Can I not have a look at my new bow? Because I can't use my new bow, I'll have my torch out. I need my torch out while I'm here. These upgrades cost a lot. So I need to find a lot more scavengers. I've only got 2 upgrades from the scavengers.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
I'm gonna just save it real quick. 25% true.
Pilgrimage. Queen Himiko? Incredible. Captain Jessup? Oh my god.
tell me I need to fight him.
Please
don't tell me I need to fight him. No, don't tell me. No. Why is everyone speaking Japanese? Oh, okay. Hello, dead bodies. Brilliant. I love dead bodies. And there's me. And I can hear that thing. I bet I need to fight it. Why am I even bothered to swing? It's not gonna help me anyway. How can you pull out a rope? I don't know how she does that. She must be strong. She doesn't look like she's strong, but she must be strong.
What's happening here?
Oh no, she broke her speaker jam. I need to fight him. If it's a quick attack thing, fine. But don't make me fight him, because I won't be able to kill him. Look at him. It's gonna take me forever. Okay, let me get this out. Whoop, whoop. Dead bodies and legs, lovely. Don't scream! Nobody attracted him! Have to be quiet! I'm shaky. Controller shaky. Okay.
I hope this thing still works.
Trench shotgun, awesome. Bye!
I heard something below. Guardians will kill them. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Shotgun, damn. Where do I go? Oh, okay. Here we go. The thing's gonna be here and I'm gonna have to fight it.
I hate tombs.
You hate tombs? You're a tomb raider.
A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko. The fast Sun Queen. This is Yamatai.
Why does she know this? If you can't hear, I can barely hear either. I'm just reading the subtitles.
And you're really here. And really, really.
You're some like sun god.
Hey, what What the hell's going on down there?
Oh no, here's a thing. That big monster thing's gonna come down here. Never fight to do that.
Amazing.
She's just saying amazing and she loves this stuff. I don't know what it is to be such a sun god or something. I'm getting all the scavenge from this and ammo. I don't really care. Get back ammo. I'm already got 129 scavenge. Where do I go? Shoot this or something maybe? Maybe I need one bow. Whoa, look at my bow. Oh shit. Nope.
Hey, I found a way out down here. The Guardians could have us. I'm getting the hell out of here now.
Yeah, let's see if we can build anything with 129. It's 250. Feeling I can check around this. Oh crap, be careful. Fall, don't fall, come on, let's go. I don't need to do all that, you just need to put your foot on the other side and just grab it. Turn on. It's probably not as easy as I think, because the wind will probably blow you away if you get that. And jump! Oh crap, get up! Get up! Bring your X. See that? Skill. Skill. Yup, scavenge, get some arrows. Get some arrows. Get your arrows back. Scavenge. Holy crap. Is he a boss? Nope. It's just easy to kill. Give my arrows back. I need my arrows back. Thank you. 7 bullets. Thanks for the bullets, dude. Thanks for the bullets, dude. Okay, see ya. See ya. See ya. that. New. Maybe sort of tag enough. I might.
Should do it. The way out of here was right below them.
So, wants me to shoot the bell? Get them there, but like, I don't know how to be honest.
Here was right below them.
I don't really know what to do. Pull it down here, maybe? I really need to get that to, like, there. But, like, how? Oh.
The way out of here was right below them.
That's just to loot this guy.
That bell should do it.
Okay. So these are
I've got to find another way to break those beams.
I want to break these. Go that further. Maybe if I keep pulling it. Nothing in there, these two cracks and this bell. So this bell, it won't go anywhere. So if I pull it this way, it won't be strong enough. Oh, Jesus. momentum. It's getting momentum. Okay, I don't think this will ever work or not. No, momentum. Okay, let me see. So the bell two things. Okay, I'll just what do you think do you what how we call that do? Okay. Let me see. So you can either build momentum, which I tried but didn't really work, did it? Or we could try shooting the wood. So let me see. Let's see. Let's stand up. Oh. Oh. Sense. Don't start going over here. Okay, go over there. I don't want you to go over here. I want you to go over there. Yeah, no. Get sick. Wind's up pushing that way. I'm going this way. Stop pushing it this way. I have to go that way. No. 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 I need to 65. No. Pull it this way. No. 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 Don't want you to go that way. Don't want you to go that way. Yes? No. This is hard. Change direction. Close. on. Yeah, of course it is. Oh, there we go.
Up there! She's on the second floor!
No, I'm not. I'm not on the second floor. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Oh, shit. Look at these guys. Look at these. Controller's going with magic. It's crazy.
I've got to get out of here. That bell should do it.
Controller's still going. The people set to come in. Oh, God.
The way out of here is like the road.
Well, let's see. Well, I'm not going to put things, so... There's not the bell button. Maybe. Uh-oh. Ooh. Yes. Is it? No, this one, sir. Ouch, that's it. Oh god, ouch. Okay guys, I'm gonna end off the video here. And yeah, I'm gonna end off the video here guys. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna call it a day and I'm gonna exit out of Tigna. So, hope you enjoyed. And see you guys later. Yeah, once this goes out, I'll end the video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!